Like the lark so merry at the break of day, Polly meeteth Harry coming down the way. And her lips they quiver when her eyes discover Harry's words that give her hope throughout the day. Merry bright and merry 'neath the noontide ray, Polly meeteth Harry coming up the way. And his words they put her poor heart in a flutter, and no tongue can utter what her looks betray. Polly still is merry at the close of day, that's when she sees Harry kissing Ellie Gray. And when this she spieth, all her laughter dieth, and her poor heart crieth, woe and well a day. Polly's found another man to be her beau. What she saw in Harry she will never know. Now she's going steady and they're getting ready for a summer wedding. She's a happy lass. As for faithless Harry, Ellie turned him down because he tried it on with all the girls around. Now he is regretting he did so much messing. Can he learn his lesson? Only time will tell.